Okay, now we're going to be talking about some news that happened 3 days ago about a guy in Japan who's really famous or infamous?
Infamous.
What's his name?
Akume Takaki. Horie Takafumi.
Horiemon
と呼んでます。
Horiemon. And he's kind of like America's evil version of the guy who made Facebook.
すごいそのインターネットとかを通してすごい儲けたのね。東京大学を出てて、で自分でそういう企業を起こした起業家というんだけど、でその人はあの旧証券取引法違反。
He kind of illegally did some things with Fox, right?
ね。
But wait, a little background on him. A little background on him. He's about 39 years old.
今 38.
38? I'm sorry, 38. Okay, he's built like a wrestler, right? His body.
He's
built like a wrestler. And he went to Tokyo University, one of the top universities in Japan. He does what he wants, right?
He's
kind of a rebel. He's a maverick. Oh yeah, he tried to buy a baseball team, and then he said no. So he made a new baseball team.
I don't know what happened to him.
A few years ago.
So.
And then there was a big scandal with his live door company.
裁判でもう実刑を判決を受けているの。
So they said he's guilty. But he says.
で3日前にはあ彼はもう無罪だと言っています。
He insists.
無罪だと言ってます。
I didn't do it, boss. Okay.
でそうなの今回は出頭した刑務所に入るために。出頭しました。
And the day before, he's out drinking with his buddies, and he decided.
モヒカン狩りに髪の毛をね。
What?
モヒカン狩りにしたのは、あのもう刑務所に入れば坊主になるから。一日だけの。
一日限定の
モヒカン狩り。
あんたのモヒカン before? Have you ever seen my モヒカン？
え、あなたのモヒカン見てないと思うよ。
I've done it.
あ、犬で見たことある。
What?
犬でトイプードルをモヒカンにしてるのは私友達です。
he gave a big news conference, right? And in the news conference, he's wearing this T-shirt that says "Go to jail."
そう。
So what's your opinion of that?
ちょっとふざけてるかな。
It looks like he's just telling the whole society to go to hell, right?
今 T シャツはマリオね。
Yeah, this is not insulting to anybody.
そうよね。
Yes, he's going to jail for how long? How long is he going to jail for?
2年6ヶ月.
So in Japan, they don't have any kind of plea bargain. Do you know about plea bargaining? They don't do that in Japan, right? Yeah, they pretty much don't do that in Japan. They basically try to send you to jail, and they don't think you have any... They don't screw around with that kind of stuff. So he's going to jail for 2.5 years, so he might get out on parole.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess he's kind of a hero with some people, for some people, right? Do you think he's a good guy?
まあでも頭はいいと思いますね、すごい。
Okay.
頭はいいんだけど、すごい自分に自信を持ってるしね。
So, I personally, I think Japan should have more people like that. You know, I don't like Ozawa very much. But I respect that he's very independent and he's strong. You know, even people like Ishihara, who's kind of a jerk, he says really stupid things, but they show kind of a kind of love for their country. In a way, it's kind of like samurai spirit, I think. What do you think?
そしたら小泉とかもね、サムライスピリットと言ったら、ね。
Well, what about カン？
カンは優しいよね。
Too weak.
優しい感じ。
No samurai spirit?
あんまり感じないかな。
What, do you think Horiemon has samurai spirit?
あるある。
Okay, so there you go. Last samurai. Going to jail. Actually, he's in jail now, right?
もうね、いるんだね。
And right before he went to jail, he gave a bunch of broadcasts on ニコニコ動画。
ああ、そう。生放送?
Yes, yes.
明るくね。
Yeah, he doesn't seem like he's not bothered. He's like, I'm going to jail, whatever. You know, he seems really relaxed, which is pretty cool. I guess you're going to go to jail, why not, right? Seems like he's completely okay.
まあ自分のしたことを分かってるからね。
So anyway, if you want to learn more about this, we'll put some links in the bottom there. You can watch the... People have already uploaded the Nico Nico Doga videos to YouTube, so I'm sure there are links all over the place if you can't find them. But we'll give you some more. Alright guys, thanks for watching.
はい、ありがとう。またね。